I see. Orange barrels looking back at me. Look at Larry, Darryl, and Daryl standing next to the orange barrel looking back at me. They have signs that say slow down. I drive 25 through town. Their faces are dark and dirty and brown. They're looking back at me. Orange barrels everywhere I see. Orange barrels, why can't I be free? Look at Larry, Darryl, and Daryl standing next to the orange barrel in their orange vest apparel looking back at me. They stand in their stinking sweat. I haven't seen them working yet. They have to pee in a portalet, and their butt crack smiles at me.
If I could fly, I'd leave this world behind, and I'd free up my mind from this debris.
And the orange barrel's looking back at me. Orange barrels everywhere I see. Orange barrels looking back at me. Look at Larry, Darryl, and Daryl standing next to the orange barrel in their orange vest apparel. They piss off my girlfriend Carol, who's sitting next to me. She makes calls on my cell phone. All she does is piss and moan. I should have left a big fat ass at home, or have her serve like me. Look at Larry, Darryl, and Daryl standing next to the orange barrel in their orange vest apparel. They piss off my girlfriend Carol, whose favorite act is Willie Farrell. He's a comic just like me. We drive through the rain and snow to orange barrels. Here we go. Will the work get done? Well, no one knows. It remains a mystery.
Orange barrels.